Well, I think that it's really important for teenagers to know about the First Amendment because it's the amendment that gives them the right to express themselves. Teenagers, they don't really get to be heard. They don't have a voice because nobody listens to them. I became really interested. I'm like, huh, wait, why, what would make them think that way? Why would they think that there was too much freedom? Then I took in consideration maybe the results weren't that accurate because there were the majority of the surveys were taken in rural area when like 70% I think of the US is urban. 20 to 30% of the people, the students that took the survey were freshmen. The majority of the people that took the survey didn't really know what the First Amendment was about. So I decided I'm gonna give my own survey. Gave it to around 200 students in my school, and I only surveyed juniors and seniors. I tied up the results. The same numbers came up, like 42, I think. I don't really remember the exact number, but it was around the 40% of the students that took the survey thought the same thing, that the First Amendment gave too much freedom. So, you know, I was like, what? It surprised me that not many people knew or appreciated the First Amendment.